Welcome back to Silverion Deforest. We're on Farmland 36 with the hopes of completing it today. It's the property just behind the roller coaster and near the sawmill downtown. We've been foresting the area between the railway tracks and the road, and what's left is this area just in front of us, this big bulk in front of us. So the goal is to get that done today. But before we do that, we need to check our productions. Just make sure everything's good. The wood turner, we moved into wood mode to just clear it out. So now we can toggle that back to long planks mode. When you do the math, wood into items, you'll get more if you go via long planks long. You end up with like another 10 or 20% for the same amount of wood input. So we're going to exclusively use planks long going forward for that. Everything else has got a little bit building up, which is great. Our three sawmills have something in them. We'll just jump across to this one. There is nothing spare there. We'll worry about that later. Anyways, and there was nothing there to do cheaply. So I'm going to turn some lights on. It is December. It is dark. We will try to do a 9-to-5 day. Hopefully, my big goal is to get this land finished today. So let's crack on and see how far we can get.
I've been dreaming so much lately about your face when you're smiling. It's the only thing that saves me. Hey, I don't know if I told you that I think you're beautiful, and now I can't wait to hold you. Yeah, you pull me up when I'm falling down, and I don't know what I would do without you. Yeah, you pull me up when I'm falling down.
Falling down, and I don't know what I would do without you.
All right, I think that's the end of the road. Let's have a look at the map. I believe, so we are, oh, maybe we might have a little bit more. Okay, we get all the way up to the stream. Okay, so there's, looks like there's two or three more trees over here we can grab. Yeah, some pretty good progress, I think. Now we just have to work our way around the left-hand side of the lake and then down that way. Still not an inconsequential number of trees left, but good progress nonetheless. Let's grab these two. I'm looking at the petrol and the maintenance. I am tempted to actually, sooner than later, give this excavator an update. I think from a maintenance point of view, you don't pay a high price until it's, like, I don't know, even 50% or something. So I think we're okay. I think we can afford to do this part. Let's walk over here. I guess we're gonna start maybe over here on the left, continue along the lake line. I don't want to go down the hill and back up again, so we'll stay up here. We'll stop high. But quickly check productions. Yeah, it looks different, doesn't it? Hey, let's quickly check productions. Fine. Plenty of planks. Plenty of planks. Plenty of longs. Plenty of longs. This should now have. Yep, doing it now. It's using its long planks. This is building up supply. This is the one that was struggling before. No overflow. No overflow. No overflow. I think with the amount of planks being used, which is not huge. I'm going to reduce, so we've got, yeah, we've got two of the three actually in selling. So I think, yeah, we'll just leave that as single. And then, because nothing's booting up, yeah, I think it's all configured well. We probably could put down another production, but I think that can wait. We'll do that in a couple of episodes from now, I think. But look at that. Doesn't that look different? Yeah, this would be a really good farmland, I think. It's not too hilly. Relatively big straight runs in here. If you made this all wheat or something, yeah, very easy to harvest with a wide harvester. Just to do something a little bit different, I'm going to jump into the truck and clear up some of these logs just to give... of variety. I do still want to finish this level though, so I'm just going to do one quick load and just shove it on the truck. So let's get this thing downtown. For it right now. So let's fire this guy up again and get this done. You would have seen on the time lapse, I checked the map, and surprise, surprise, we actually own across the river as well. So my hopes of getting this all done today is diminishing a little. There is a lot more over there. The plan right now is hopefully before 5 o'clock I can get the last of these on this hill, and then next time we will move across to the Seal Creek and then probably put the excavator on a trailer and give it some servicing, give it some gas, give it some maintenance. This has been slow going on the hill, all the angles. We've had a couple of near rollovers as well. But I think the hard bit of it's now done. We're kind of back onto a flat again. The logs are a little bit more spread out than I would like, but we'll worry about that at collection time. They always look hard to pick up when there's trees around, but as soon as you get all the shrubbery and the bushes out of the way and shadows aren't hiding things as much, it does become a little bit easier to understand how to get to places. Like, you can drive a truck along this creek bed without too much problems. Yeah, so now it's just, there's nothing on the left there. Yeah, it's just this thin band of trees down by the water. So I'm going to forge on for another hour, see how we go. Hopefully the hour is enough. If it's not, I'll just go into the night a bit. But I do plan just to end this session with these trees in front of us. hopefully we can get this last one just before 5 o'clock. Seems to always be a small one at the end. And I cut it a bit high, but that's fine. Sunset's come and gone. It's just behind that hill there. We can climb up it. Goodbye, sun. Yeah, quite a successful day. We've definitely cleared a lot of material. We'll do a jump up here. Yeah, definitely a lot of progress. Huge amount of logs on the ground. We just need to finish off a little bit over the road. I think that's looking at the map. We own all the way down to a what looks like a track. Well, it's not a track, it's just a boundary, but risky. All the trees that we can see on the other side, so quite a few. Let's have a quick run around. Yeah, we'll have to somehow get the excavator through here. So there's, I think 50, 40. But not an inconsequential number of trees left, and it should end over here somewhere. So and then this whole area will be opened up. So let's jump across to the home base and say goodbye to December and hello to January. Hello, January. Our bank balance is looking fantastic. The land, definitely with this more frosty type vegetation, shows how much we've logged, which is a huge amount. So, next time we'll get into those trees over there. If this tree gets out of the way. These trees over there, finish it off, and then move on to another farm after doing some maintenance on our vehicles. Anyway, that was enjoyable, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.